I will not eat a single morsel of food until Margaret Thatcher is dead and buried.
She died 3 weeks ago.